education has affected me. Education has affected me in so many ways. I came straight out of high school to college, and it was a huge learning experience for me, having stopped learning since day one, and I wouldn't trade it for the world.
Do you find that education has improved your life?
Oh, definitely. I've grown so much more confident. I'm not so shy, and I just love to work with people, whether it's my classmates or people in the community.
What does education in Northern Alberta mean to you, Esther?
Education in Northern Alberta. I don't know how to answer that question. It's important because it's more...
Do you find that it's helpful to be close to home?
Yes, I grew up in Northern Alberta, and it's really helpful to be close to home. I can go home whenever I want. My parents are nearby to support me if I'm having trouble in school.
What's your favorite thing about the program that you're in?
Favorite thing in the program I'm in.
What is the program you're in?
The program I'm in is Bachelor of Science in Nursing, so it's a registered nursing program. It's 4 years, and when I'm done, I'll be a registered nurse. And one of the best things that I have so far in this program is that this is what I want to do. I want to be a nurse.
And how has this helped you achieve your dreams?
I've always wanted to be a nurse, and here I am halfway through my second year, two more to go.
Okay. Is there any last comments you'd like to add about education or anything in general?
If you have the chance to get an education, take it.
Great. Thanks, Esther.